നിർഭരമായ ആരാധനയുടെ ധന്യനിമിഷങ്ങൾ. തിരുവല്ല കുറ്റപ്പുഴ സെന്റ് തോമസ് നഗറിലെ ബിലീവേഴ്സ് ചർച്ച് കത്തീഡ്രലിൽ എല്ലാ വെള്ളിയാഴ്ചയും വൈകുന്നേരം നടക്കുന്ന ദൈവസാന്നിധ്യാനുഭവ ധ്യാനത്തിന്റെ ദൃശ്യാവിഷ്കാരം. ദൈവസന്നിധിയിലെ ധ്യാനവും മൗനവും ഗാനാലാപനവും സ്വർഗീയാനുഭൂതി നിറയുന്ന അപൂർവ അനുഭവമാണ്. വചനനിറവിന്റെയും അനുതാപത്തിന്റെയും ആത്മസമർപ്പണത്തിന്റെയും അസാധാരണ അനുഗ്രഹവുമായി കിരിയേലായി സോൻ.
ഗ്ലോറി ബി ടു ദ ഫാദർ, ടു ദ സൺ, ആൻഡ് ടു ദ ഹോളി സ്പിരിറ്റ്. ഹോളി, 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 ദ ലോർഡ് ഓൾ മൈറ്റി, ഹെവൻ ആൻഡ് എർത്ത് ആർ ഫിൽഡ് വിത്ത് ഹിസ് ഗ്ലോറി, ഹോസന ഇൻ ദ ഹൈസ്റ്റ്. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Holy are you, O God. Holy are you, immortal. Lord, have mercy on us. Praise to you, O Lord. Our Father in heaven, Lord be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our debts, as you forgive us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For is the kingdom, power,
want to be where you are, dwelling daily in your presence. I don't want to worship from afar, draw me near to where you are. I just want to be where you are.
Song and dwell in your presence, no Today's gospel reading is taken from St. Luke chapter 19 verses 1 to 10. He entered Jericho and was passing through it. A man was there named Zacchaeus. He was a chief tax collector and was rich. He was trying to see who Jesus was, but on account of the crowd he could not, because he was short in stature. So he ran ahead and climbed a sycamore tree to see him, because he was going to pass that way. When Jesus came to the place, he looked up and said to him, "Zacchaeus, hurry and come down, for I must stay at your house today." So he hurried down and was happy to welcome him, and all the people said, "He has gone to be the guest of one who is a sinner." Zacchaeus stood there and said to the Lord, "Look, half of all my own things, Lord, I will give to the poor. And if I have defrauded anyone of anything, I will pay back four times as much." Then Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to the house, because he too is a son of Abraham. For the Son of Man came to seek out and save the lost." This is the word of the Lord.
See you.
You are my God.
seek your face with all of my mind, and I will seek your face with all of my strength, for you are my God. You are my God. And I will seek your face with all of my heart, and I will seek your face with all of my mind, and I will seek your face with all of my strength, for you are my God. You are my I will worship you with all of my heart, and I will worship you with all of my mind, and I will worship you with all of my strength, for you are my God. You are my
God, you are our dwelling place, our firm foundation, the rock of our salvation, and our fortress and refuge. We praise you. Shelter on those who have lost their homes, your comfort to the injured and bereaved. Together in mission of reaching the lost, embracing the hopeless, and being a people of compassion. Lord, accept our prayers as incense offered to you. May the lifting up of our hands be like the evening sacrifice.
Lord, in your mercy, Lord, in your mercy, my faith, I must confess right now that is hard for me to pray. Lord, you seem so far away, a million miles or more in his ears today. And though I have lost my faith, I must confess right now that it's hard for me to pray. 'Cause I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will sing, I will praise, even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow and the pain, I will sing, I will praise, with my hands to honor your word is true, I will sing. It's hard for me to see all the thoughts and plans you have for me. But I will put my trust in you, knowing that you died to set me free. Lord, it's hard for me to see all the thoughts and plans you have. Put my trust in you, knowing that you died to set me free. But I don't know what to say, and I don't know where to start. But as you give the grace, with all that's in my heart, I will sing. Sorrow and the pain, I will sing, I will praise, lift my hands to honor you, because your word is true, I will sing, I will praise, even in my darkest hour, through the sorrow.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, love of God the Father, sweet communion and abiding presence of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forever.
ഈ സ്വർഗീയ ആരാധനയിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുവാൻ ആഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന ഏവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. എല്ലാ വെള്ളിയാഴ്ചയും വൈകുന്നേരം 7 മണിക്ക് തിരുവല്ല കുറ്റപ്പുഴ ബിലീവേഴ്സ് ചർച്ച് കത്തീഡ്രലിൽ